the youth. This working with the youth, those youth that go to West Virginia are the cream of the crop. And I'm not saying the others aren't good also, but these are all good kids. They're interested in helping people, and it's just so great to work with them, see them, how they progress over the years with using power tools, and the way they are more confident in doing their work when they're a senior versus a freshman. And the way, well, when we had junior highs, it was over 6 years. It's just amazing to me to see the progression in them, and then hearing them when they come back from college with their toolkit, and they're saying, you know, the other kids come to them because they know how to fix things, and the other kids don't.